Mixpanel is a web analytics software system that calls itself a powerful self-serve product analytics to help you convert, engage, and retain more users. If you're in the market for a web analytics solution, you'll want to consider Mixpanel. But if you're just starting your search, we can help. Visit our website at technologyadvice.com for web analytics info and software recommendations. Click the annotation in the top right corner of your screen to get started. Mixpanel is a web analytics platform that aims to help users build better products. Interactive reports that feed into custom dashboards help users monitor metrics for their specific product. Mixpanel also integrates with different data feeds and includes data management tools to maintain clean and usable data structures. Mixpanel is priced per month and has three plans available: Free, Growth, and Enterprise. As the name suggests, the Free plan is free, allows for up to 100,000 tracked users, and includes core reports, unlimited data history and seats, and a data dictionary. The Growth plan allows users to pick monthly tracked users and adds more features like data modeling and unlimited saved reports and cohorts. And the Enterprise plan is intended for large companies and is priced with custom plans and pricing, depending on the specific needs for each company. Mixpanel is available as a web-based solution on all modern browsers and as a mobile app for both Android and iOS. Mixpanel comes with a number of features to help users convert, engage, and retain more users. Mixpanel offers detailed yet easy-to-use reports to help users identify the causes of user drop-off. User actions at every step of the process can be analyzed to see where users aren't converting and why. These steps in the process can be further broken down by various user attributes or behaviors to see if there are certain types of users that do or don't convert at specific points in the process. Mixpanel also provides insight as to the most used paths for key user actions, which helps identify how users are interacting with a product and how to streamline these processes. Engaged users are more likely to find value in a product and tend to retain better, so Mixpanel has tools to engage more users. Defining what is and isn't an active user is an important step when trying to pull in more active users, so Mixpanel's Query Builder lets users define precisely what that term means for their product. Users can be segmented into different groups like new, resurrected, dormant, and retained to better understand how the same content affects different users. This segmentation is praised by users, especially for its ease of use. Retention analysis is important to understand what groups of users are and are not retaining and why. You can break down this retention analysis with custom inputs. For example, did user type A come back and perform action B? This can apply for a single action or for an entire onboarding process, providing insight to whether or not a longer process is better for providing structure and insight for a user's experience, or if skipping straight to the action points is a more convenient approach. It's a good idea to get multiple quotes before choosing a web analytics solution. If you're interested in Mixpanel, you might also want to consider Google Analytics, SAP Analytics Cloud, Heap, or Pendo. Still not sure if Mixpanel's right for you? Visit our website at technologyadvice.com for web analytics info and software recommendations. Click the button on the left to get started.